Also, the Monroe County Sheriff's Office is asking for the public's help in finding Thomas Fernandez. Deputies say the 25-year-old went missing from Jefferson Road in Henrietta. He's described as 5'7", around 170 pounds. Contrary to this picture, deputies say he now has blonde hair. Anyone with information is asked to call 911. Well,